c'est 1965.
But now it appears that intelligence sources in the United States may have got it wrong.